Hello, my dear baby, and everyone else, and welcome back. It's still Thursday. It's still Thursday evening before I go to work. I recorded some Undertale, then I recorded some Long Dark, and now I'm back to Undertale because I got kind of whatever ticks me, right? So now I feel like I wanna fight some Undyne again after I recorded a half an hour Long Dark. Now I am back here. Yeah, I do not believe I can defeat Undyne in the what is the time it is? I have like a hour or so left until work, so technically that should be about enough for me, someone who had beaten her before. I have the snow pieces, so yeah, if I can't concentrate, and then I can beat her tonight. Oh, interesting. So it seems like it doesn't cut the intro before because I quitted. So it doesn't remember, the game doesn't remember that I already heard this. Ah, I see. Okay. Well, luckily it's not that long either. Okay. Oh no. The fun begins. Yeah, I think I will try out the. I will give a shot to the cloudy glasses because some invulnerability ability might would help. So, I forgot what. Snoopy seals 45. The crit shield, what, I'm on 14. 34 HP, huh. Okay. Oh no. I still didn't go past that I had to get down. The patterns beforehand I am doing okay. But yeah, that attack I am still not good with. Oh yeah, I don't even need to time this. I'm sorry. Wow, that was bad. Why was that so bad? You know what? Don't care about it. Just do this thing. I don't care, no. What? What the fuck was that? Akash. Dang it. Way too fast, I cannot memorize that pattern because it comes way too fast. What the fuck are they? Pocket. Yeah, you see this one machine? I say easy when I mess it up. But yeah, I can memorize that it comes in what order. Fucking hell. But that, the attack after that, that's impossible. Comes way too fast, you know, to move back. This attack, the next attack, I'm going to even heal. Just that I have a better chance in figuring out what happened. You see? How the hell I'm supposed to memorize that one? Okay, that one is getting better. This one is not that hard. Okay, I am getting there. Okay. Okay, we are doing fine. Okay. Okay, so a couple better hits and I have gotten Undying Death. So yeah, what are the things I can take out of this? Yeah, so those shield moving parts are not possible for me. I just don't have the concentration, the attention, I don't have that reflexes. So yeah, if they were coming slower, then I could memorize like the first three of those attacks basically. The first two attacks I basically got it down. I just have to press the button fast enough basically. Because in my brain I already know how to do it, I just have to do it with my hands. And then that attack where the first half of the attack is normal attack and then the other half of the attack is yellow attack, that's when I got it down too, because the yellow attacks, you know, fuck you, but the attacks come close, slow enough that you can actually, okay, realize what's happening and memorize, okay, so this was up left, or something like that, and then when the yellow was completed, right down, so the attack comes slow enough that you can actually memorize it. And then once again, it sometimes my hands just don't move as fast as my brain orders them to. So yeah, those attacks are fine, but then the later shield attacks are just so fast I cannot handle them. And I'm not, it's very visible, I'm not getting better at them either, because I just doesn't even recognize what's happening. It fly past my radar, my brain, my eyes and my brain cannot react them fast enough, so I cannot even memorize them. But the other attacks are fine. The spiraling spears, sometimes I didn't even got hit by the attack. Other times when I mess up early in the attack, and then I mess up again and again because I get panicked. But yeah, if I'm still calm, wait a little bit for the spears to settle a little bit and then move before they close in too much, I can do it. Very interestingly, that late attack, and I that seems like only used it in later attacks, the spears closing down, not in a circle, but in a rush of attacks from like 6 or 8 different directions, spears are coming. That's one of the late attacks of Undying. That's not a problem. I just have to move constantly. So yeah, there is two different types of attack. That there is the early variation of that is just a random attack, spears coming down from random directions. I just move in a circle and that's all. But the late attack, a late variation of that spears are coming from like a fixed orientation, not randomly, and not the circling closing down attack, but the late attack of Undyne. The six or eight spears are coming down at once. That one is not hard at all, and that's one of seems like that's seems like Undyne's strongest attack. Because yeah, by the end of the attack, the screen is just filled with the spares, but it's not hard. So yeah, interesting that something that was meant to be hard, it's not hard for me, but probably the shield parts that meant to be easier, those are hard to me. So yeah, that's just differences. But yeah, I got her there. A little bit more attention, a little bit more healing items, maybe a little bit more critical hits, and I would have defeated Undyne there. So I'm getting there. Yeah, I still have time. Still have some time. So yeah, I would prefer if I can get Undyne before I'm going to work. But well, if I don't, I won't be angry at that. Yeah, and remember that this battle could have been just a little bit more easier if I had leveled up correctly. Okay, this one is tricky. Okay, I got it once, that's not bad. Okay, one more of all these attacks. Yes, no. Okay, now I should heal. Okay, now comes the most difficult attack of Undyne for me. Yeah, good luck blocking that. Heal, heal. Heal. Okay, that one is not that hard. Okay, not bad, Not as bad as could be. Let's do this thing! Heal, switch. Come on! Heal, cinnamon bun. Come on, cinnamon bun. Attack! Attack! Okay. Okay, good. A little bit more critical hit, a little bit better evading so that I have some snowman piece left and I would have gotten her. Yeah, and of course if I would be on love 11 too. So yeah, any of those conditions and I would have gotten her, that's okay. It's fine. I did get food, so yeah, as long as I feel like I am advancing, that's okay. If I feel like I am stuck, that's stressing, yes. But I am not feeling stuck. Heal. Heal with what? Heal with the glitch. Oh no! One more of these attacks. Heal! Now comes the hard attack. Heal with cinnamon bun. Heal with snow piece. Heal with snow piece. Okay, that one I got down. Attack! Attack! Heal with cinnamon bun. Attack! Oh no, that's a bad attack. Oh no! Heal! Heal with snow feet, so yeah, I am on my last leg now. I gotta do this. Oh no! Yes, I lost my concentration and that costed me. Ah, gosh! Attack! Oh no! 1 HP! Heal! Well, heal last time. Okay, no more healing, that's at least easy. Alright, Undyne, let's finish this, shall we? One more hit. One more good hit. I'm at 4 hit points. Okay, done. Okay. So let's address the situation. I did use the snowman piece, which I made the number one most difficult battler a tiny bit more difficult than it is. However, yeah, that's a very, very small change. And I also don't really thinking of actually beating. Even if I beat the most difficult enemy, I will still just reset, not finish the genocide run, so, yeah. But yeah, I have defeated Undyne on Love 10, not Love 11, but using the snowman piece, so yeah, that's that. However, yeah, just like with the number one battle, It all comes down to muscle memory and practice. So, if I have practiced some more, I could have gotten to a level I don't need a snowman piece either. Yeah, there are people who don't get hit at all and stuff like that. So yeah, damn it. I'm sorry, Undyne. You have been a valiant, worthy, Honorable enemy, but your time is up. Damn it. So even that power, it wasn't enough. If you think I'm gonna give up hope, you are wrong. Cause I got my friends behind me. Alphys told me that she would watch me fight you. And if anything went wrong, she would evacuate everyone. By now she called Asgore and told him to absorb the six human souls. And with that power, this world will live on. And I am on level 12 now. So that was the Undying fight. And the save point is missing him here from now. And yeah, it is presumed that the monster kid was got killed by Plavi behind the scenes. This save point. Determination. Alright. Let's continue just a little bit more. So yeah, we cannot together the time that was needed to defeat her with the previous episodes. It's under a hour. And yeah, if I were, you know, level 11, and if I were in a better state of mind, concentrated better, then yeah, it could have been under half an hour. Sans is of course not here. And Undyne is not chasing us, of course. There's water here. Water cooler. Yeah, I will take a water out. Get rid of the water, yes. You pour the water on the ground next to the water cooler. Medium puddle forming. Medium puddle. Large puddle forming. There is no more water left in the cooler. Large puddle for me. Save point. 40 left. In Hotland plus the core. And we were personally saved. They are not afraid of us. And the force field is here instead of the royal guards. It's me, Chora, instead of it's you, and the light is on, and Metatron is here. Oh, there you are, you ugly little creature. You have made quite a name for yourself. Such infamy, I'm impressed. Oh yes, if you are looking for Alphys, she's not here. While you were busy doing your thing, she was running around evacuating people to safety. Now they are in a place where you will never get to them. Deciding not to fight you, my, she really is the only smart one, isn't she? And we are approaching by ourselves. Oh, how sassy. You are just itching to get your hands on me, aren't you? Well, too bad, this world needs stars more than it needs corpus. Tudders! It just here to complete the look. Yeah, this is different than in the other ones. Just here to complete the look, says Chara. It's bathroom sign. Yeah, and so it is presumed that office has been evacuating monsters here to the true lab, and we really can't get there. It's a half empty bag of dog food. You just remembered something funny. The fridge is filled with instant noodles and soda. Yeah, you got the instant noodles. Garbage can, but it's pretty cute. So yeah, we got the instant noodles, that's good. We have the butterscotch pie. The letters from the monsters. So yeah, nothing new or different or interesting here. There will be random encounters here. 40 is a lot. So I will just walk until the core. And yeah. Vulcan store scene. Well, bye bye Vulcan. Yeah, and the hotline music is slowed down too. Oh yeah, and I can get the burnt pen here. However, the stained apron is not available in oh, I didn't one hit kill you. Don't get in my way. Thunder pain body is smoking. Yeah, there. But I never got to. So yeah, the stained apron is not available, you cannot get to that area. Oh crap. And you cannot get to the art club either. But I can get the burnt pen. Have higher attack then. And the consumable items heal four more. The bullet shoe was a weapon attack 7. Oh crap. All of the puzzles are turned off. Either, you know, Office never turned them on, or what's much more likely is that originally Office turned them on to you know, in the previous timelines, Office turned them all up so that she can insert herself into our story, being our savior. And in this timeline, Office most likely turned these on to delay me, but probably Flavi turned them off. So we know that Flavi is helping us. So that's likely. Oh, and the puzzles. All the puzzles are already finished. Oh, and the Royal Guard, you are here. So that means Undyne, she's like, Undyne, we will avenge you. Royal Guard attacks. Check. I see two lovers staring over the edge of the cauldron of hell. And yeah, this is from a Japanese novel. A Japanese romance novel. This place. It's in a Japanese romance novel, I think, and Toby Burrow did from there. I see two lovers staring over the edge of the cauldron of hell. And well, we are in Hotland, so that's kind of accurate. Like team attack. And they have the same attack as before, so no threat whatsoever. Okay. Number one, you. Number who is clenching and unclenching his fist. And now we have left 13. That's what we got at the end of the No Mercy neutral. I got to left 13. And I am already there. And Metatron will be, of course, not be doing anything. Let's go to the table. 36 left. Right, one. And we can get all of the floors. All of the floors are unlocked. And oh yeah, I wanna show you. But floors that don't have anything in interest, as in they are not towards the castle, have turned off for us with the force field. So I can only advance to the third floor, which is right, you know, towards the hotel resort. So I cannot get here. That's why I cannot get the stained up room, and I cannot get to the art club. So yeah, it's a force field. It's likely that this is Alphys that's put this here. Alternatively, it could be that it's Flavi. That Flavi doesn't want us to just wander around Hotland. Flavi wants us to get on. So yeah, basically, the great majority of Hotland is cut out of the game in Genocide, and by that you can see that it's kind of a filler part of the game, and that's one reason I don't really like it. Some sort of powerful wait, it's just a question, and I cannot get them. And Muffet is not here, of course. And these puzzles are already solved, so I just have to go onward. Oh, that's not onward. That's onward. The 6 left, well, very soon it will be only 35. Oh, did you hear what she said? They said a human wearing a striped shirt will come too. I heard that they hate spiders. I heard that they hate everybody. I heard that they like to tear their legs off, and in this case they are not talking about spiders, everybody. We like to tear everybody's legs off. I heard that they have some awful taste. What a shame. A human comes to and they aren't even fit to be eaten. Oh well. Hurt and ingredients can always be discarded. Muffet traps you. Oh really? 1900 damage. I don't think so, Muffet. I don't think so. You won. 300 EXP. I am still on lap 13. Metatron will not be showing off here, of course. And we are here. There is the puzzle, and there's nobody here. So yeah, that's that. I can just show you. Why not? And I can go back here, of course. Steel Flamesman is not around. Oh yeah, the ice cream guy is not around. Hey, go up the creepy alleyways. Yeah, this is the same, but Sense is not around. Kathy and Bratty is not around, of course, either. But like, nobody came and stuff. Still, stole 5 gold from the deal. The deal is empty. Take, read. Hey, this is Bratty, this is Kathy. If you are reading this, then like, bad news, you mega evil will do. Office just came here and she's taking us someplace super duper safe. But first, we gotta use these girl pens. Yeah, chill office, we don't wanna waste pens. And don't even think about stealing our stuff. Yeah, creep, leave our junk alone. Kathy, it's not junk, it's really valuable. Yeah, our garbage is really valuable. Anyway, it's in closing, you have a total loser. Yeah, loser, nyahaha. Signed, Bratty and Kathy. Okay, take. Junk food, empty gun and cowboy hat and the mystery key. Yeah, I can still go back, I think. Yeah, I can go back and open the Metatron house, but there is nothing, you know, new there. So I will just take the empty gun and the cowboy hat. You equip the empty gun and the cowboy hat. Okay, let's put away the burnt pen and the old tutu and the bullet shoes. Let's just put in the cinnamon buns. Put away the instant noodles. I don't accidentally use it. 35 left. There is no one here. No one here. The elevator is always in use. No one here. No one there. Even this guy is not here, but this is still here. Learning how to draw? Come to the art lesson to the second floor. Yeah, you cannot get there. But guess who is here? Why do I always get the freaks? Talk. Nothing else to do. Evacuation. Evacuation? You are janking my chain, little weirdo. So what if everybody else left work? So what if nobody buying anything? Par for the course, little weirdo. Par for the course. Metatron. Well, Metatron didn't tell me I had to work, I guess. But that's the thing, sometimes he doesn't even call me into work until halfway into my shift. If I don't play it safe, he's going to yell at me. Okay, maybe yell is the wrong term. It's more like he has this CD album he plays. That's entirely full of songs about how bad I am at my job. Alone. Huh? Everyone else is dead? Does that mean I don't have to work today? God, that it were too, little weirdo. That if it were too. Threaten. Sorry, little weirdo. Threats won't work on me. I can't go to hell. I'm all out of vacation days. I feel for you, Burger Pan, so much. I feel for you. I can't go to hell, I'm all out of vacation days. And by the way, this is hell. Why do I always get the freaks? Hell? Ah yes, I really want to buy your weird dusty artifacts. Not. Buy. Are you gonna order or what? So yeah, I'm gonna get the stick in the Metatron, in the shape of Metatron face. Don't ask. Please. And I'm going to get my inventory full with legendary heroes. And let's check. Alone again. So yeah, let's check inventory. So I will have the butterscotch pie and the instant noodles. And face stick. Yeah, I need one more legendary hero. Yeah. Stun all those. Yeah. Okay, so one bun out. One more legendary hero in. Okay. I can use the cinnamon buns to healing if I need to. Okay. 35 left, that's a lot of grinding. And yeah, I will show you of the special neutral variant here. So, in any area before this, if you don't kill everyone, basically, you abort the genocide run, and you just get a neutral run. But here, before Metaton fight, of course we will fight him. If you don't kill everyone, then there is a special neutral route variation here. So I want to show that first. So what I plan to do is get the kill counter nearly depleted. So like having only a one or a couple kills left, and then do the Metaton fight and finish the game without saving. Yep. Without saving. And show you off that special neutral ending. And then load back my save here, do the depletion of the kill counter, and do the genocide run. And this elevator is not in use, so I can get in the Metaton fight immediately. But I will not do that, because there is still some enemies, scripted enemies that I can fight. So I will just fight them, because why not? I think. Maybe not here, but in the bridge. In the last bridge, the scripted enemies are still there. Yeah, so not here. Yeah, but there is that bridge thingy, there will be the scripted enemies will be there. Yeah, the core music is slowed down too. Yeah, this is the bridge. Yeah. Not. Let's heal. Cinnamon bun. But I don't need to do this switch anyway, but I will do it still. Just because I can. And this is the one to man counter area. Yeah. So here. 27 left. How much time I have? Not much. And this is also a kind of a boring stuff. So yeah, I will end the recording here. 27 left. I will grind this area, the left, until like I have only about a couple left, and then do the neutral, the special neutral ending without saving, and then load back here and finish the genocide run. So I hope you had fun. The Undying fight was definitely, you know, thrilling. I love you, my baby Laura. See you next time. Bye bye.